was born and raised in the ghetto. Talk with me and you'll know. I wasn't satisfied with living on the side. I started looking around for a possibility. But listen to my story of what became of me. I met a businessman, said he got some friends back east. Said, why don't you come along?